This is our last night at the new Brandt facilities in Calgary. So I thought I'd do a video walkthrough here and let you all see what it's going to be looking like. This is the new showroom edition. Figure a couple more months before they move in. Those are the new offices over there. Right in front of us is the reception. This is what's called the customer lounge. We'll take a walk out into the service bay area. Give you a quick view of those. This used to be a welding shop when I started here. It was pretty dirty. So they've cleaned it up pretty nice. Brandt should be proud. It's a good facility. State of the art. That's all warehousing over there. Millions of parts. That's my Ram truck sitting there. Excuse me. So that's a wash bay over there behind the blue Herc. That's all new. They built all that in. Then there's 12 service bay doors. And it looks like there's capability to service 2 units per door. So that's 24 units that can service at any one time or more. I'm not sure what the square footage is. I know it's 37 feet high. That's all the upstairs lunchroom there for the workers. Washroom, shop foreman, storage. They've cleaned a lot of this out yesterday. This here area was very, very cluttered. But now it's getting emptied. There's some of the furniture being transported in. But all these hose systems were done by Fireball. They had to run all the piping. All the reeling, all the pipes. They did all that. Incredible workers. Fence here is new, this frost fence. It's all new. I don't know what they'll be happening back there, but this is all some of the parts here. This is all new racking. This racking was not in this building before. They had it all installed. They had a state-of-the-art water system put in. Brandt has gone all out to satisfy their customers with this outlet here. I believe it's a corporate warehouse, corporate parks warehouse. There's going to be the offices in the front here, and then all the parts and the servicing and everything in the back. It's been a remarkable 4 months. I've been here 4 months. They've been working on it a lot longer than that, but in the 4 months I've been here, I've seen great improvements on everything. This here is the shipping and receiving area. These loading dock doors here are all new, these 4 doors. These were not here before. They put all of this in. An and all this racking system here. Like I said, they've done a remarkable job with this facility. And if you go up this stair here, there's you go up those stairs there and you turn to the left, there's a couple great big rooms, wash showers for the employees and stuff like that, washrooms and lunchroom for quite a few employees. I'd say 200 or 300 people could have their lunch up there easy if they had all the tables and everything in. This here is the door that goes into the new showroom addition, which I showed you at the beginning there. Quite the remarkable place. Like I said before, Brandt, be proud.